hid from the Skeech, and I just have to kill somewhere. Aggravate that adept by attacking this scratcher here in front of me. And I hit and I
double kill.
There's the groom! Oh my god. There's a lop inside the pot. My god. At least that side didn't go over there. Maybe. Or not.
Shiny of shinies. Super shiny.
Okay.
Tell up everything, please. Remember you, friend. I never forget.
engagement.
Don't be late. Please, be on time.
Engagement shiny, they say.
Thank you. Yay.
Come on, Lore. Wow. There we go. You gonna talk?
Besides being an obvious breach of protocol, Owner's little skeech are by far the most obnoxious organisms I've ever before encountered. I believe I will make enhancements to the females.
Oh no, whoops. Wasn't expecting that. Seems I'm not the only person here. Dark Ice Queen, whoa. Hey, hold on a second, what happened to me? Love Song of the Skeech Queen. Oh, and another data cube, yay! I wonder why... Oh, the sound got delayed. There we go.
I am furious. My beautiful little skeech females horribly twisted into these monstrous abominations. I have studied the nature of the change, and I know that Nazareth was responsible. The insolence. If he thinks I will stand for this, he is sorely mistaken.
Oh gosh, it's him again. spawned. He was miles away. Huh. So let's see. I think this is a deity.
Achievement granted.
Thank you. moon and blah, blah, blah. Ugh. Amount of lag. Let's eat some food again.
Love you.
Guess that's where he's locked up. Where's the bosun?
Defeat tricky bad guys. Make enemies of Lop pay. So angry right now.
Hmm.
So did you show Tommy this food? What about it?
Shinies from them. Why are they making me collect so many? Shiny from them.
Kill.
rest of them? It just says they're all around here. There's a lot more to the area than I thought there was. Buccaneers, they say.
Double kill.
Hey, I got it. Awesome. Well, that's a nice way to finish off a session. So, this like a safe-ish place to pause in the middle of the Red Moon camp. Wonders. But we should hopefully be finding lots of treasure tomorrow. I will be seeing you guys then.